Scholastic News, the volcano that stopped summer. 200 years ago, a volcano called Mount Tambora erupted. All over the world, the weather became cold and stormy. In North America, people called it the year without a summer. The year with no summer. In 1815, one volcano changed the weather around the world. As you read, think about the different ways the volcano changed the weather. Imagine that it's the first day of summer. For months, you've been looking forward to playing in the warm sunshine. You can't wait to go for a swim. But you can't do that this year. It's snowing outside. It sounds strange, but that's what happened to kids across the United States in 1816. Instead of a sunny summer, they got a cold and gloomy season. How did this happen? A volcano erupts. The story started in 1815 in the country of Indonesia. A volcano called Mount Tambora erupted. It exploded. Red hot lava poured down its sides. A huge cloud of ash, gases, and dust shot into the air. The cloud was so big and thick it blocked the sun. It kept light and heat from reaching the earth. A thick cloud spreads. For months, wind spread the cloud across the planet. As it spread, it changed the weather around the world. This enormous cloud made the world's weather colder and stormier. The temperature dropped by about 5 degrees around the world. A colder world. In China, the cold temperatures killed trees, rice plants, and water buffalo. In the United States, the crops that farmers were growing froze in their fields. There wasn't much food for people to buy, so the food that was left became really expensive. A lot of people didn't get enough to eat. Many people in the northeastern United States decided to leave their frozen homes behind and move west. By 1816, the weather in the United States still hadn't warmed up. It snowed that June. On the 4th of July, it was so cold that people had to stay inside and sit by their fireplaces. That's why people called 1816 the year without a summer. A surprise invention. One good thing did come out of that cold year. Some people say that the bicycle was invented because of the weather. Why? Back then, most people rode horses. But horses had to eat and their food had become really expensive. People needed a way to get around that wouldn't cost so much. So a man invented the bicycle. It was a new, faster way to travel. Plus, you didn't need to feed it. Finally, the dark cloud of ash and dust started to blow away. The sun shone again. The weather went back to normal. The year without a summer was finally over.